Ken Willis Court, home of the Bremerton Knights basketball. We would like to extend a big blue and gold welcome to all the visiting players, coaches, and fans from North Kitsap. Tonight's game is being played according to the rule of the WIAA, which provides a fair competition among players. As a sign of good sportsmanship, we invite you as fans to observe the rules of fair play and contribute to the positive support for the efforts of our athletes, coaches, and officials for tonight's contest. Our officials for tonight's contest will be Brian Strady, Nathan Guzman, and Robert Quist. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the singing of our national anthem by Bremerton High School's very own Drea Smith.
Shines and bright stars.
In the spirit of honoring this game we all love, we ask that you review the code in sportsmanship. With sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that the judgment calls by coaches, officials, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Here in Bremerton, sportsmanship is an expectation. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, and let the officials officiate. Let the spectators be positive the night away. Remember the words of John Wooden, just get up there and whatever you're doing, do it to the best of your ability. Good luck tonight, gentlemen. Play hard and have fun.
Hey, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lexus for Jim and Kid for Johnny, which is first rate from Kitsap, taking on your celebrate Bremerton Knights. The time now is Johnny High School, your visiting Knights from North Kitsap. The sacred cheer, number two, the Major School Mission. The second one is the cheer from the Knights, from the and now here's Johnny Lana for your Bremerton Knight.
Thank you.
to Mason Klebski. For me, going up here.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, we call. Williams to two. Call the timeout. For the team in the second quarter, 1-18. Thank you.
I
Anyone looking for the Wi-Fi, your agenda is BSD guests. We're currently streaming on YouTube. The game is being streamed on YouTube, VHS, YouTube Gold. How many YMCA admins do we have in the stands tonight? How many of you are YMCA basketball players? Stand up! Give us a woo-hoo! We'd like to welcome our Bremerton YMCA basketball players. Go ahead and come to see us play tonight. Hope to see you on the sports update soon. Thank you. No timeout, I think the rest is due upstairs. Thank you. Jessica Carter. The Christian in the line.
Oh,
And we're going to go to the second floor. And we're going to go to the third floor. Thank you.
Yeah.
Edmonton Fourth Quarter, 32-66. Montez Sky on the call.
Thank you.
We've got the pay of the team that we gave us in the Bremerton and Audi. And one of the two is ready. We're going to clean up the gym here in about 5 minutes, so you've got about 4 minutes to head into the commons area. Okay, Knight fans and Viking fans, we really appreciate you coming tonight. But I literally have to head into a wrestling match at 6 a.m., so I have to clear up the gym. And I'm putting the chairs away myself. So, here for you guys to get into the comments area. The banner off will be, thank you for coming tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. that's the locker room.
Is that your clothes?
Taylor's clothes. It's a weird one.
That is a weird one.
I got it.
It's bummer.
Forget about it.
It's my jacket right there.
Thanks, coach.
I'll be over pretty early.
I thought you were coming out the other way.
You think I should take this?
And then somebody set this water up for me. It's not mine. Okay. There you go. I didn't drink it. I had my pink green. Because I knew, I was like, that's not my water. And it's girls, only girls here next to me.
That's all right, because our basketball players are homegrown. We didn't buy them. Okay.
Thank you.
No.